Ladies, and welcome back to another video. My name is Ivy and this channel is Boo Bougie. And over here we talk about thrifted, clearance, and free. We talk about looking good and feeling good. Cause when you look good, you feel good. So ladies, I like to say to my new subscribers, cause we call things that be not as though they were. Hey boo.
Last. Now everybody go to breakfast.
And for my returning subscribers, girl, y'all know y'all my boos. Y'all my boos. Hey, boo.
Watch your motherfucking tone, boy. Getting hurt, boy. All here going on, motherfucker, that don't understand the concept of putting money first, boy.
Yes, ladies, so a therapy appointment. I've been out of work since March. I'd be so glad to get back to work. So I'm about to run over there and do that. Oh, ladies, if y'all have not checked out my video, it's, Broke and brokenhearted. Story time. And I got an Uggs haul in there too. Ugg slides I got for $10. Yes, I'm not selling them for $10. I paid $10 for them and they're $110 pair of slides. So if you haven't checked that video out, ladies, go check it out. So yeah, so I'm gonna get up the road because y'all already know mother is late. I'm supposed to be there at 12:30 and it's 12:26 and I'm talking to y'all. I can't be fooling around with y'all all day. I got stuff to do. I done made it to my appointment. Do I need a mask?
Yeah.
Okay.
Good to see you.
Nice to see you too.
Listen,
let me
ask you a couple of questions. You can fill that out after we finish, right here.
Yes, sir. I'm
you're
sorry, I was late.
So you're 53, is that correct?
Yes.
Are you working now?
No.
What type of work were you doing?
Driving a bus.
Stand for me. Show me where you bought it. Where's your back body? We're going to start that electrode again.
All right, y'all, I am done. Oh, girl, when I tell you, he had the soft music playing. I'm like, all right, Dr. Feelgood. The second, oh, yeah, he had the music playing, and child, I was about to go to sleep. But, yeah, I like him. Look, he ain't playing no games. He look like he about his business, and that's what I like, and that's what I want. I mean, I love talking with you guys. I love doing YouTube, but mother ready to get back to work. Look, I love driving the bus. I love interacting with people. Now I just got my African to interact with. I need some more folks. That word. All right, y'all. I don't know what I'm getting ready to do. I gotta bring my thing back with my medicine. Girl, I can't spell them words. My name is not Akilia in the B.
Spell prestidigitation.
PRESTIDIGITATION.
That's correct.
No, ma'am. Hydrochlorothiazide. Look, he said take it. it worked, so I take it. I don't know nothing else about nothing else. He didn't say you had to know how to spell it. Anyway, I'm just playing, but I really don't know how to spell that. Hydrochlorothiazide, something, it's a long word. I take that with lisinopril, and I take amlodipine. I take, that's my high blood pressure medicine, so he told me just bring the paper back. Well, he didn't, his nurse did. I like it in there, it's real nice. My sciatic is bothering me a little bit now. I'm on a break from the Goodwill.
I ain't gonna sit up there, she gonna go upstairs. The 2-year-old, her 2-year-old say, where the cook is in here? He gonna tell her, him downstairs.
All right, I was having a moment of silence. Girl, yeah, I'm on a break from the Goodwill. A live stream auction Saturday at 10 o'clock. In the morning.
Back it up and make it next. PayPal, I got Zella Cash App. Talking shit. Woo! Bitch, come and get 'em. Woo! I want them snacks out the denim. Acrobats on the dick. Got me jumping out the gym. And I think his name Jim, but his pockets ain't slim. Back it up and make it next. PayPal, I got Zella Cash App. Talking shit and it's free. Ammo and E. But nigga, pay the fee. Niggas always got excuses. Swipe your card, it's me in cash. You gotta use it. Pay for a bitch, but you loser. Bitch, I'm the chooser.
Shoe, just a host of things I'm gonna have. The most of the bids are gonna start off at like $5. But it'll be dang, when you see this video, it'll be Friday. Anyway, okay, you watch the video Friday, then set your alarm, get on up, come on up. So you be ready Saturday morning. Alright, so we'll figure it out as we go along. I ain't never even live streamed, so I'm always coming up with a bright idea. What's wrong with me? My husband always say, that thing that be wrong with you be that thing that be right with you. I'm like, all right, Michelangelo or Angelo. All right, y'all. I am on my way into Wally World. I was looking at that video yesterday. How you doing? Ooh, that's pretty. I was looking at that video yesterday. And when I tell you, I was moving. I was active. I was having a good time. But my stomach was laying there. My stomach was like, I'm on a break. So, it kind of made me feel some type of way. Even though I already felt some type of way about it. Yeah, so mother is coming in here to get some stuff. I ain't saying I'm finna work out and join a gym and do, I ain't saying I'm finna do all of that. I'm just saying I need to start somewhere and start. So I was getting ready to go to Chick-fil-A. And get me some macaroni and cheese and some, and a chicken sandwich. And I said, nope. I said, Irene, take your good on butt to Walmart and get some salad. So that's what I'm doing. I'm getting some salad and I'm a juice. All right. Now walk right in here and then get no bag. I mean, no car. What be wrong with me? I gotta go get a car. All right, so I got, get a lemon, because I be getting lemons and I be wasting them. Excuse me. Hi. Is that 157 for one apple, or is that a pound? I hope that's a pound. You see me? All right, we got two apples, because my husband, I tell y'all, my husband buy all kinds of stuff. And he got, let me see these mangoes. This ain't ready, but I sit it in the windowsill. That's what you do, ladies, with your mangoes. You sit them in the windowsill, and you be in the game. I should have got some mango. Ooh, this one is right. Ooh. We might be juicing with some mango. I don't know how I'm gonna try to slim down because you already know my African. What you cooking? What you cooking? I'm cooking water. Excuse me. No, you're fine. What am I coming down here? Oh, I'm going to get yogurt. Yeah, girl. I'm like, you better eat every day. Where the yogurt at? Oh, I see the Go-Gurt. Girl, my grandbaby. Both of them love that Go-Gurt. It is. It's good. It's, girl, they got the sweets over there. I'm just gonna see what they got. I ain't gonna get nothing. Ooh. Ooh, they got banana muffins. Oh my gosh.
Don't do it, Missy. Oh.
I'll be back. Do y'all see all of this? Oh my God, I want some. Like my grandbaby's girl, look. All right, I'm gonna tell the truth. Y'all know what I was doing? This is what I was doing. I was gonna put y'all down, put my muffins in my basket, and then I was gonna turn y'all back on. Look, no muffins. I'm being good. No, ooh. 324 Dunkin' Donuts pumpkin. I just had that one. I want the Almond Joy one. They ain't been having the Almond Joy one. I don't want hazelnut. I just had hazelnut too. All right. Pretty. All right, so that is my cream. Look, I'm salad, juice, strain, all of that. I'm drinking me some coffee. All right, so I got my salad. I'm gonna juice some apples, and I'm gonna juice some watermelon. Cause mother be drinking entirely too much pop, juice, all of that. So I'm gonna try to drink some water. I was watching Gina Janine last night and she was talking about drinking a half a gallon of water. And I remember when I had a personal trainer, I had got down to cause 217 is like my normal weight, like around, ooh, I was gonna steal that card. 217 is like my normal weight, 215, somewhere around there. But I was working out with this girl. And look, I was listening to Gina. She talking about a personal trainer. That works. It do. Because you got somebody, like if I'm doing the exercise, I'm like, okay, that's enough. I'm tired. But when you got somebody pushing you and motivating you, like you could do it. You could do it. You could do that last sit up. You could do that last squat. I remember she had me doing lunges. She had me doing something where, how you doing, baby? She had me doing something where you on like your tippy toes and you on your forearm, like that. And you gotta hold your own body weight. And baby, when she started, I only could do it for I couldn't even do it for a whole minute. By the time I finished with her, I was able to do it for like 3 minutes. So it worked. You just gotta get in a habit. It's just so hard to start, you know what I mean? So I'm just gonna do a little bit. And you know, I got a treadmill, it's got all kinds of cobwebs on it. It is what it is, ladies. Y'all know I'm gonna tell y'all the truth. What God loves, I ain't gonna hold no punches, I ain't gonna pull none. Cause you know, I wanna juice a burger right now. Well, actually, really, to be perfectly honest, I'm not even hungry right now. But I need to put something in my body before I get hungry. Ladies, I got my stuff, I got my water. Girl, I almost walked out of there and forgot my ice. Girl, the lady at the door, I always talk to them too. I do. Girl, look. The one thing about me, even though I'm older, I'm not as old as some of these people, and I just love to talk. And we just be talking. So I told her, she said, so she looked at my receipt because I had the watermelon. So she said, where your ice? I said, oh, ain't the machine outside? She said, no, baby, it's over here. She said, I ain't gonna let you leave without getting your stuff. Look, all the Miss Jackie customers is gonna be treated right. I'm like, well, thank you, Miss Jackie. All right, y'all, I got my stuff. Let me roll this car, this window up. Yep, I just got on my black. Y'all remember I did the shirt in the hall, and I got on my orange and blue Nikes, and I got my little Betty Boo purse to match. Girl, that. Y'all, look, y'all know how mother do. Look, I keep it real regular and real casual. If I got something on that's, I'm feeling myself, I'm going somewhere. Because other than that, I'm a sneaker girl. I tell y'all all the time. I got all them heels. I'm a sneaker girl. It is what it is. I did all that already. And I'm going to do it again. Just as soon as my back get right.
Your heart is hard to carry after dark. Y'all to blame for what we could have been, cause look at what we are. Your friends are scared to tell you you went too far. Funny that it's always been
all. What are you doing? What the fuck? What was that shit you were just doing?
Babe, I don't know. This one on here.
Don't be ignorant. Knife.
Oh, then this.
Don't be ignorant. There's something missing.
I know, that's what I said.
Can't remember what was down there.
You see it up there?
No, I don't. Back there's something.
Let me get it.
Ma'am. What you do is you Google this, what this is. So you can see what it looked like. You done fucked it up for so long, I don't remember what.
I ain't did shit for nothing.
You don't want to find pieces of some shit until you need it.
Oh, look at my last. I was looking for this one.
See what I'm talking about?
Oh!
Can't remember. Oh.
Right. Come on, I'm getting broke. $3 at a time. I'm getting old. 1 minute at a time.
I don't remember.
Howdy. Oh, man, I got it. Come and show me how to put it on. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Come and show me how to put it on.
Found it.
Come and show me how to put it on. First of all, sir.
What is that? Still missing something.
I am not.
Yes, let me see.
This should be everything.
That goes on the bottom.
That goes now on. All this stuff going in your room when I finish.
Good. Put it together and put it on my
I got here. Your services do not require talk.
Shut the fuck up and get back to work.
Hey. See, here we go. See, you want me to stop fucking with your ass? This is what you want me to do.
Nigga, quit again. Quit again after that.
get you some medication or something, man.
Okay.
Did they give you some medication? Because you sound like you got to get the shit off of there.
Don't talk to me like that. Let me move the chair so you get in. Let me move it so you can get in, baby. Let me open it up, baby, so you can get in there. You in there, baby? You in there?
There was something missing.
Give me cash. It is not.
No, man.
No, pay attention. You pay attention because everything is right there. Everything.
Everything is not right here. Something is fucking missing. I'm telling you right now.
This clamps onto this, and then that goes up under there. How is something missing?
But if you knew it, why the fuck you asking me?
Because. Okay. Right. Yeah. Are you smarter than a fifth grader? But that's got to go some kind of way so those things can clamp on there.
Hold on. Goes this way.
Oh, now you know?
Backwards, because... supposed to leave the shit together.
Tell yourself, you the one been using it.
I ain't used it in years. Can't find it. It took me 20 motherfucking days to find the pieces.
Thank you, babe. Hey! Wait a minute. Come here.
Baby, don't you see I'm trying to do? What you going
to do? You ain't trying to do nothing. This some quality time. Come on here.
What you want? Just tell me what
I'm trying to see if this the right way.
That is the right way. Put the goddamn cup on the side, though.
What cup? Where you see the cup at? Oh, any cup?
Yeah, move this shit.
Okay.
Where's the spout at?
Right here. So yeah. Just put any cup up under there.
Any cup.
Okay. Okay, but...
That's it. Just put something in there and you'll see how it works.
Okay. Since you rushing me, you ain't getting none, so don't ask for none.
Don't be ignorant.
You ain't getting none, so don't ask for none.
Don't put, wait, turn. You got an apple in there already?
Yeah.
You got a cup under there. Just turn it on.
That's all it did?
That's it. It's a juicer, goddammit. Ain't a whole lot of juice in a fucking apple. Eat it.
Thank you, babe.
Yeah, yeah. I'd like my hamper back, goddammit.
What hamper?
That was in my room, so I put my...
You don't do shit, you don't get shit. Ain't that what you told me? I put it back in there today. Alright, y'all. Y'all remember my creamer I got? And my banana. Bacon, you put bananas in here? My mango.
Ain't no juice in it. Just eat it. Get stuff in there that got juice in it. No damn juice in the banana.
Bae! Who said it ain't no? I'm about to see if it's juice in the banana. I'm about to see. I'm about to see. Bae, go get the dog. Go get the dog. Yeah.
I met someone new last night and we kicked.
I didn't get no juice. Oh my God. It gave me like one. My damn banana.
I told your ass to eat it. Why you so hard at it?
Okay, what about a mango? The food processor and the juicer, too. I thought it was.
Some of that stuff, you gotta eat it. They got Diddy back outside. This is big money. It's like Citibank outside. Tell them boys who got coins, bring their piggy bank outside and come see about us. What would it be without us, huh?
How's our baby? Anytime you want me.
Oh, this is good. All right. So if I want something to munch on, I'm gonna do this until it's gone. And I still got protein powder. I still got all that stuff. I don't know if it's any good, but I still got some. Worst case scenario, it'll make me run. That part. So, and I'm good and full. I drank that juice that I did juice. And then I just drank that whole cup. When I tell you, I'm full. So let me see how much this is. Shit, I can't see. Look. Y'all tell me how much this is. Okay? You see? It's right up in here. But this is what we'll be doing today and tomorrow. And some fruit. Mother gotta start somewhere. So, all right, y'all. Let me get to cleaning up this kitchen because I done made a whole mess. So, all right, y'all. Maybe I'll pick y'all up later on. If not, I'll swing by with y'all tomorrow. All right. Pray for me.
Tell you what I did last night. I came home, say, around a quarter to three. Still so high, hypnotized in a trance from this body. So buttery brown and tantalizing. You would have thought I needed help from this feeling that I felt. So shook, I had to catch my breath. Ooh, there goes my shirt up over my head. Oh my. Ooh, there goes my skirt dropping to my feet. Oh my.
Hey y'all, how y'all doing? Girl, it's about 1:20. As a matter of fact, it's 1:20. And it's Wednesday. I'm just picking up the camera. Actually, I picked it up a little earlier because I wanted to do a little trial and error with going live. I never been live. Ladies, this video dropped Friday. So we are having an auction Saturday. So y'all get this video Friday. So tomorrow, even though I said it's Wednesday, y'all get to see this video Friday. So, I'm telling you now, tomorrow, which after this video drop will be Saturday, September the 3rd, we're having an auction at 10 a.m.
Back it up and make it this. PayPal, I got Zella Cash App. Talking sheep. Woo! Bitch, come and get them. Woo! I want them snacks out the dental. Got my backs on the dick. Got me jumping out the gym. And I think his name Jim, but his pockets ain't slim.
Yeah.
Back it up and make it this. PayPal, I got Zella Cash App. Talking sheep and it's free. Ammo and E, but nigga pay the fee. Niggas always got excuses. Swipe your card, it's for your cash, you gotta use it. Pay for a bitch for you loser. I'm a self-made bitch, I'm the chooser.
Georgia time. So I don't know where you might be, ladies. I did have a young lady comment on the live I did, and she said she was in Las Vegas, but she said she'll be there for the auction. She said it was 8 o'clock her time. So ladies, yes, we're having an auction Saturday. Hey, girl, bye. Yeah, so anyway, that is about it. I'm about to run in here and grab Diamond a harness because, like I said, mother is looking a little tattered. Yes, mother's child is looking a little tattered. So anyway, all right, I will catch y'all in a minute. So anyway, they got some kind of sale. It's like 1,000 people in Value Village. I was coming in here to get the dog a leash because I'm going to take her to the dog park. But she got the cat harness on, my other dog leash on, turquoise and pink. And she looking a little tattered. Yeah, my Diamond is looking a little tattered. So I did find a couple things in here. I found these sandals. I think these are cute. Aren't those cute? I don't know if they have off or not. I don't know what the sale is because people have told me like 3 different things. So anyway, I did find this harness for her. Super cute. And then I found the pink one. I don't know how to put it on, but for $1, we're going to figure it out. And yeah, I'll be back. All right, y'all. All right, I did find Diamond the harness, y'all seen. I did get the green and the blue and pink one. I got this red one. The blue and pink one, I put it on her. She laying on the floor right here. She looking like it's hot. But anyway, I did get her this red one. I don't really know how it goes, but we'll figure it out. And this one was $121. And I got her this pink one. And this one was $99. And this is cute. Look at that. Just like I like to have options, I want my baby to have options. So, yeah, this is cute. So, I'm guessing this goes around the front and then this goes around her body. But I figure it out. And then, hopefully, and this was half off. This was $323 and this was half off, so $190, almost $2. So look at that. Isn't that cute? So hopefully, like I said, by the time it starts getting cold here in Georgia, which will probably be around December, the end of December, January, she could fit it because she's growing at a fast pace. But I thought this was cute. Okay, for $2. Nice and stretchy. So, and the one she has on, look at Diamond like, I ain't got time. I ain't got time. Y'all see she laying on my purse. Diamond don't care. I told y'all she was laying on my bread. Girl, Diamond don't give. This what my baby had on. Look, don't judge me. Don't judge me. I'm trying. So this was my baby Coco's. And this was Martha Stewart's. I just kept it. The harness was way too small for Diamond because I still got the harness, but it's Coco was a minpin and her highest weight was like 7 pounds. So I ain't tried that one. But anyway, I had this on her and this was the cat leash that she done tow up as much as she could. So I can't take my baby out. Your kids, ladies, are a reflection of you. Now I'm saying dog because I'm a dog mom. So my dog, this is a reflection of me. So anyway, I'm about to run in here to Family Dollar. I got to get something to drink. I was driving, but I'm hot and I already passed Quick Trip. Oh, you know what? It's a Quick Trip down the street. Okay. Now, y'all know mother is on a, look, I'm on a no spending thing, so it's as necessary. So I'm about to go get a cup of ice from Quick Trip, but first I'm gonna get a bottle of pop from Family Dollar because you can get the big one. I think it's like $1.40 or $1.25 instead of going to buy it. Because if you go buy a Sprite in a store, it's almost $2. It's the same relationship over here. Act like you need a mind. Trying to do it over, bring it back and rewind it. But all that glitters isn't gold. I don't know what's wrong with these people. They see you backing out and they still coming. Full force. Everybody looking for a check. What's wrong with folks? Can you tell me what's all this love? If I call, would you pick it up? Oh, I'm so nice like this. I just wanna text you.
I played the fool for you, thinking we could put it back together. Though we have forever, you never see my point.
Look at her.
Hi, Diamond. All right, y'all, I done brought my baby, because my key's over there. I done brought my baby out here. She is having a ball, you know, because she a husky and a beagle and, you know, well, all dogs need exercise, but I need to just give her free range to roam. And this is a park, and look at that. Nothing but space, no people out here. Now, we at home. When we at home, she take off running if I don't get her. And now she right, every step I take, she right here. Every little step I take, you will be here. Every little touch I make, I know them ain't the words. All right, I'm gonna leave her right there. It's the pavilion over here, so I'ma sit in this pavilion and relax. All right, ladies, y'all know I said it already. I'ma be saying it all video. All vlog. It is an auction Saturday, September the 3rd at 10 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. Come on out, support your girl.
Back it up and make it next. PayPal, I got Zella Cash App. Talking sheep. Woo! Bitch, come and get them. Woo! I want the snacks out the denim. Acrobats on the dick, got me jumping out the gym. And I think his name Jim, but his pockets ain't slim. Yeah. Back it up and make it next. And it's free, M-O-N-E, but nigga pay the fee. Niggas always got excuses. Swipe your card, it's me, in cash, you gotta use it. Pay for a bitch, for you loser. I'm a self-made bitch, I'm the chooser.
I ain't trying to get rich. I ain't trying to send my kids to college. Just, you know, I need to downsize. And y'all can help me do that. And I can help y'all look fly. Slay. That part. Slay the boo-boos you way. I hope they tear your butt up. She got a mouth full of ants. Cause she done picked something up. Look at her. That my baby. That's my car. Y'all see my little sign in front. I told y'all on my license plate, it said he got me. Cause he do. All right, y'all. I am gonna let her run around for a little bit. I may or may not pick y'all back up. I don't know. Because I'm trying to get ready for this auction. Which I said it already. Y'all gonna get sick of hearing it. You know, hopefully y'all remember it, you know. So the auction is September the 3rd, this Saturday, which is tomorrow for you guys, because this vlog will be going up Friday. So yeah, come on out, ladies. Support your girl.
Please make sure that everybody comes to the grand opening in Decatur, Georgia.
I don't know. Look, I'm doing my best. I did real good. I went into Value Village. When I went in there, I did real good. Because I'm not going to tell you, mother had a whole cart. Not a whole cart. But I had maybe like five things other than the dog items. And I didn't get any of them. Aren't y'all proud of me? I'm proud of me. You is kind. You is smart. You is important. So yeah, so ladies, please jump on, support, even if you just come to look and see what it's all about. 10 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. I'm in Georgia, so it's the Eastern time. So come on out, 10 o'clock in the morning, Saturday morning. Don't make me put up that Everest commercial. What are you doing with your life? You're sitting on the couch, you're doing nothing.
You're sitting on the couch, you're watching TV, and your life is passing you by. You keep procrastinating over and over. Well, maybe I'll go to school next year, maybe next semester. No, do it right now. They'll work with you after work, or you can go before work. You can do whatever you need to do to graduate. Go talk to somebody right now. They out to help you. You spend all day on the phone anyhow. Why don't you make a phone call that's going to help you in your future? All you got to do is pick up the phone and make the call. Why are you making it complicated? It's easy.
I'm stupid, y'all. Look. For my new booze,
look, my old boo, look, my girls is gonna school you. Look, it is what it is. It's me. I'm unapologetic. Because I'm me. That part. All right, ladies. Like I said, I don't know if I'm going to close this out. As a matter of fact, I think I'm going to go ahead and close it out because this heat done got me. Hold on, y'all. Diamond! Come here. She ran the other way. She's so higher-headed. So, anyway, yeah, I think I'm going to go ahead and close the blog out here because I don't think I'm going to pick you guys back up. Like I said, my African, he getting ready to leave, so I'm getting ready to go home because, of course, he need my assistance. He always need. Where is that? Where is that? I need this. Where's the sandwich bag? So, anyway, he told me he was taking one of my coffees because that organic coffee I got the other day from Publix. I'm not going to tell y'all. He's been trying to wake himself up because I've been gone for a few hours. So, he's been trying to wake himself up. So, he's been drinking it right out the bottle. I told him, you're going to be on 25, not 10, 25. You're supposed to dilute it with water, sir. It's concentrated. For my Africa. But I insert a picture of the bottle because, and actually I only got, it was buy one, get one free. I only got one because I didn't know how it tastes. My brand I usually get wasn't on, it wasn't buy one, get one free. And you know, the only time mothers shop at Publix is when it's buy one, get one free. I'm sorry. Y'all see, I ain't been back to Trader Joe's. Look, I'm gonna tell you what God loves, the truth. I got to do what works for me. And ladies, and gentlemen, I hope y'all are doing what works for y'all. You don't have to follow the crowd. Be your own special you. That part. So, ladies, I like to say thank you for watching. Yes. Yeah, because, I mean, it's still, it ain't early, but it's the time is winding down for the day. But I don't think I'm really going to pick y'all back up. So, I'm just going to go ahead here. So, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to hit that post notification bell, ladies, so you know when I post. I post on Sunday, Tuesday, and Friday. And until next time, I love you all. I thank you and I appreciate every last one of y'all. Bye.